Quality is the DNA of SOLUM, and being SOLUM means giving quality to the customer. That's why we have developed our own automation of performance or regression test, by which customer can really test in their test environment, both not just the hardware, but also the software.
In this test environment, we have 200 pieces of 2.2 labels and 35 pieces of 7.5 labels. What we are doing in here, we are updating all the labels. In every 1 minute, we are sending the counting data and the current timestamp.
Newton is a revolutionary product in terms of its performance and durability. It's IP67, price, cost effectiveness, and battery performance.
Among any other RF-based ESL, Newton has the fastest speed and the longest battery life. The label can be updated in about 5 seconds. The battery life, we are talking about here, more than 10 years. Before Newton, for electronic shape label, the battery life was around 5 years. It was kind of standard of the industry. When we introduced Newton in 2020 NRF, we spoke about 10 years battery life and the real-time update speed. Every partners and customers was very impressed. But sooner, the other ESL vendors also started to promote 10 years battery life. Achieving 10 years battery life is not something impossible, but there can be many tricks. All the ESL shelf label has same mechanism. It sleeps, wake up. It sleeps, wake up. In case of Newton, the wake up period is 3 seconds or 6 seconds. It's configurable, which means every 3 seconds or 6 seconds, it wakes up and it gets new update. But what we can do is we can even make this wake up period, for example, 5 minutes or 10 minutes. By doing so, we can increase the battery life more than 20 years. We would like to prove with this test is we want to show that Newton has both a 10 years battery life and the real-time update speed without any tricks. So today is December 8th. We started this test November 2nd, so now it's more than 1 month. But I can still see that some labels are alive. Now the counting data is more than 50,000 counting.
So I can say from hardware side it's stable, and also from the software side, our software is able to handle the amount of load every minute when we are pushing. Whenever there's a price change, it means server is processing, creating an image, and pushing into the gateways and finally to the store. So it shows the capability of our cloud solution or our centralized solution, and also the hardware, how it's capable enough and show the price update every minute.
It updates every 1 minute. So in a day, it's 1,440 times of counting. In a real environment, let's say we update the label once per day, then 50,000 counting means 50,000 days, which means 137 years. Of course, it does not mean labels can go last 137 years. It's just counting number. We use the lithium-ion coin cell batteries. We use 2 battery units for small size labels and 4 battery units for large size format. As you know, the batteries are self-discharged. And even if there is no update, the labels also consume the batteries. The battery capacity are also affected by temperature fluctuations and bad RF signals. Considering all the factors and calculation, and based on our experience on the field, we can proudly commit that Newton can go for more than 10 years. Don't trust the numbers on the paper. There can be very easy tricks for the testing. That's why the test has to be driven by yourself. The test environment has to be set up on your side, tested, and observed by you. We will deliver all the labels, gateway, software, and all the support you need to make this test happen without any difficulties on your side. I strongly believe that the test is very great value. I'm sure no one wants to face a situation that hundreds of labels are get pressed off the field and have to change batteries after only few years of usage. But having said all this, I would recommend do not use Newton for 10 years. The automatic price update is very order target of ESL. Try to be more strategic and dynamic for the pricing on a daily basis. Try to use more LED blinking for picking process, stocking process, and try to make product more visible using the LED for the promotion. Encourage shoppers to press button to flip pages to have more product information, or store managers can press a button to send out of stock report to the server. There are so many technologies and functionalities in Newton, which you can maximize your operational efficiency and improve your ROI. So I would recommend to use Newton more heavily to get more benefit for you. We are glad to advise you on this as well.